Hi, my name is Patricia Reiners and I'm a user experience and user interface designer. My main focus is innovation, prototyping and research for immersive technologies like augmented reality or virtual reality. I'm working as a freelance UX UI designer for different agencies, startups, companies like Google or Adobe, for example. User research is all about seeing problems and finding solutions. Integrate the right research method which really fits to the question you want to answer. My goal is always to create an amazing user experience and make sure that I put the human being in the center of the whole design process. In this Domestika course, you will learn the basics of user experience research and also which methods to choose for which problem. As a final project, you will write a research plan, coming up with a discussion guide and conducting your own user research session. We are going to talk about the basics of user experience research, when to integrate it, and also about the most common methodologies. Once you learn everything about the theory, you will write your own user research plan and come up with your objectives, hypotheses, and also with the methods. We are going to talk about how to choose participants for your user research sessions and also how to come up with a discussion guide, which will be really helpful for your interview. You will learn how to synthesize everything and how to visualize that with your design team in form of an affinity map. Finally, you are going to design user personas and integrate them in a user journey map. This will help you to see opportunities and come up with solutions for the problem. At the end of this course, you will be able to design your own research plan and come up with a unique user experience. There are no previous design skills required, just a big hunger for wanting to understand how things work and a desire for creating beautiful digital experiences. Learn where to find the insights for the digital experiences of the future.